So welcome back guys. So today we are playing Tronic game. On the left side we have a Dryan, on the other side we have a Grimace. So let's see who will win this game. Let's start.
3, 2, 1, go!
So first of all, let's talk about Grimace. So Grimace is a purple round creature with a sharp teeth and claws. He was originally created as a milkshit stealing villain, but was later revised to be a good guy. He has a 4 arms, but this was later reduced to 2. He has a large extended family including the 2 aunts Millie and Tylee and his Orish uncle named Uncle O'Grimacy. He has a brother named King Kongo, who is fascinate leader who rules over the Grimace race with iron purple fist. The Grimace has been featured in the many McDonald's commercials and advertising campaigns. He has also appeared in several McDonald's video games. In recent years, Grimace has become popular memes and internet icons. He has been subjects of the much fan arts of the fiction. Nothing can kill the Grimace. His name is play on the word Grimace, which is facially expression of the daggers of pain. He is often seen eaten or drinking milkshake, which is reference to his original roles and milkshake stealing villain. He is a member of the McDonald's gang along with the Ronald Mac. So let's put Ryan Kazi. Ryan Kazi real name is Ryan Gion. He later then changed to Ryan Kazi. He is 10 years old and lives in Texas, USA. He has over 32 million plus subscribers on YouTube channel Ryan's World. He also releases lines of toys and apps and video games. He is the highest paid YouTubers in the world. He has won several awards including the Kids' Choice Awards and Streaming Awards. He has a positive role model for children. He is passionate about learning and creativity. He is an inspiration to many people. He is a force to reckon with the internet world of entertainment. He started a YouTube channel from 15 and with his parents. His video typically features him unboxing and reviewing toys, playing games and doing experiments. He has collaborated with several other popular YouTubers including the Mark Roberts and David Dobrin. He has also appeared in commercials for several brands including Target and Walmart. He is a member of the Screen Actors Guild. He is represented by the William Morris Agency.